Closer, soldier. Your job is to take out those signal towers yonder. Shoot any snipers or guards on the way. Understood? You do that.
Thank you. Oh.
Listen up.
I don't got long. Ah!
Because of the late attack, Jackson doesn't have time to finish the job. He rides after the retreating Yankees, considering a night assault. When he returns, confused Confederate sentries mistake him for the enemy. Two of Jackson's aides are killed, and he's shot twice in the arm. The limb has to be amputated. The next day, Hooker orders a retreat, and the Union Army crosses back over the Rappahannock. The defeat is total. Hooker loses 17,000 men. It's Lee's costliest victory to date. He loses 13,000 men, including his best general. On May 10th, 1863, Stonewall Jackson takes a turn for the worst and dies of pneumonia.